The security services were changing the game, according to the leadership of the football association, igniting passion and creating wealth. What must be the contribution of the security services in this regard?
Okay. Since it's football, I think we all have, most of us have football teams. So, for example, in the Women's League, we have the prisons, we have immigration, and then obviously the police ladies. And the Ghana Armed Forces has army ladies, which is in the lower division.
Okay.
And the Ghana National Fire Service also has a ladies team in the lower division. So I think the only institution left will be Ghana Customs or Ghana Revenue Authority. I don't think they have a team, or probably they are forming one. So I think if all of us are part of these premiership and even lower division teams, it will contribute to the excitement. So like I said, our Police Supporters Club is at every match of the police ladies. So if all these other institutions have, for example, Supporters Club, it will all contribute to the excitement of the games whenever their teams are playing.